Got the recording going. Woo-hoo! Got Connie in the house. I see Pete. What's happening, everybody? Drop in the comments where you are tuning in from tonight. Let us know where you are listening and joining all of us this evening. Woo-hoo! Good evening. We got Miss Pam Acosta coming in. Awesome. Hey, and if you were invited by your sponsor, let us know who your sponsor is. Give them a shout out in the chat. Beautiful faces. Welcome, welcome, everybody.
Celebrate you. We're celebrating you.
That's right. It is all about celebrating you. Hello from Illinois. Oh, awesome. All right. It's like Chris Bailey. More people popping in, and we're gonna probably get started. And drop it in the chat as you're coming in, where you're coming in, which part of the world, who invited you, and get your pen and paper ready, because more than likely you're gonna want to write something down tonight. So get your notebook and pen.
It's all right.
If you don't have it, grab it. Oh, I see no reason for it.
Let's celebrate.
Awesome.
Okay, it's 2 minutes after.
All right, Michele. Turn it down a little bit. It's all right. Welcome in, everybody. This is the FUN International. And Michele, I think we're good, right?
Yep, we're good.
Awesome. So how you doing, everybody? There's a new face this week. I am Shannon Moss Henkel, the Moss Boss. I grew up in New Jersey and moved out to Arizona 3 years ago with my husband and my three kids, and I have six dogs. And I have over 30 years experience in the sale industry, working internationally with people for a very long time. In addition to that, I'm a licensed massage therapist, and I've been with My Daily Choice for 4 years, and I love every single minute of it. And we got more people popping in. I'm just gonna go right into a screen share here. Hang on 1 second. Let's see, hang on. Not sure why it's not letting me expand this whole thing here. Michele, can you take over admitting some people?
Yeah, I can, I got it.
Oh, thank you. Awesome. There we go. We got Raylan coming in. I see you there. Welcome to our onboarding call tonight. You have been invited by your sponsor, maybe a colleague. And, you know, whether you're just starting or restarting, or you have been with us for years, it's always a good idea to join us weekly here. Stay plugged into your team and then also our company happenings. Who is FUN International? You're like, wait a minute, I signed up for My Daily Choice. But that is just our community of incredible people throughout the world. It means Freedom Unified Network. You know, we're all looking to better ourselves, be the best version of ourselves, and then working together collaboratively to reach that prosperity and all. I'm gonna see one sad face or tear. Upcoming events, you know, even though My Daily Choice does a great job at, you know, keeping us posted, we have some team happenings, and we cannot overlook the fact about these events. And a view from the edge will literally change your life. It's going to be an amazing and incredible event that's coming up on June 23rd and through the 25th in Nashville, Tennessee. Save those dates, write it down in your notebook. If you're just popping in, again, grab your notebook and pen and write these things down. It's super important if you can get there and invite your entire team to get as many butts in seats as possible. We're going to have Josh Wagle, our founder, and our CVO, our chief visionary officer, Jenna Wagle, as well, and our director of marketing, Mr. Mark Aceta. In addition to that, other top leaders within the company. You know, Mark Aceta, he's actually a Jersey boy, if you didn't know. He's from New Jersey, and he's our newest director of training, and he explains all the power of a live event. I'm going to play this 1 minute video for you, but you know what? We're just so grateful to have Mark's wisdom, and he is a handful of people in the network marketing space that has been responsible for helping millions helping people earn millions of dollars. His trainings are simple yet detailed and theatrical, and he can give the breakthrough to you, and maybe that's exactly what you need.
You know, a lot of us don't realize by the time we get out of high school, we spend 14,000 hours in a classroom. And wow, spending that much time doing anything, you become programmed. So in school, if we had a test, didn't we need to get at least an 80 for our mom or dad to be happy? We need 8 out of 10, 9 out of 10, or 10 out of 10. Then after all that programming, get into business like this, and we're only getting 5 or 6 out of 10. If you get a 50 or 60 on your paper, you're in trouble with the family. Well, you got to understand, we're going to do a character. It's going to explain to you ratios and percentages in a way you probably never heard of before. And I'll tell you that at the end of this event, you're no longer going to think you have to get 9 out of 10 to do a good job in business or in life. You're going to understand, as a matter of fact, with a 30% closing average, you can make it to super affiliate and have anything your heart desires.
What? He is an incredible human being. And like he just said, you want to get to these events. So here is a little quick view of the back office of what that's going to look like and how you can register. It's super simple. Just log in, go to live events where that green arrow is pointing, and you'll see a whole bunch of different events that we have throughout the US and globally. Now, you see at the bottom there in the center, it says a view. That's the one you want to get registered for. And then in the future, we also have the annual convention that you certainly don't want to miss. It's impactful as well. But if you can get to one of the local events in your area, definitely do. And keep in mind that you can invite anybody you want for free. Any guest is for free, and affiliates for those other little impact events, they're only $10 to attend. So definitely get plugged in your back office for that. All right. So in addition to events, another way to stay plugged into the FUN community is to join us in our FUN chat Telegram. I'm going to give you just a moment so you can quickly screenshot that little QR code right there. And that's going to pop you right into our group on Telegram for our weekly announcements. You'll see a variety of different things happening. And I wanted to show you the images so that way they become a little bit familiar to you when you're looking at them visually. We have a weekly power push over in the left-hand, left-hand corner. And that's Michele Powers. She's going to be helping out tonight, and she's going over some of the little tips and tricks to keep you plugged in your social media and also reaching out and building relationships. Because after all, a big part of building our business is about relationships. And then on Mondays, we have Monday with Dale Franklin, who's on this call. He's a super experienced network marketer and businessman who's owned a tire shop for 40 years. So definitely tune into that, and especially if you want to expand your business in the African market. And then on Wednesdays, we have Explore the FUN Fantasy Destinations that the beautiful Laura Hintilla, Tanya Jarman, and Vicky Geisler had helped put together, where every Wednesday you can just simply click a button and then share that experience of how to save on prepaid travel savings with our Highlight Travel platform, or at any time, actually. So, but Wednesday nights, they're scheduled just to kind of guide you to, you know, invite people to that event. In addition to that, in our Telegram chat, you'll see some sales that are going on right now. We have our Mother's Day sale, and then also our launch party announcements, which I'll get into in just a little bit, that comes up on Thursdays. And then not to forget, Fuel Factor X, we have the two top experts, Chris Bailey and Dale Franklin, going over everything you need to know to build that FFX business that you've always wanted globally. Okay, what better person to listen to than our founder and CEO? Tune into My Daily Choice Live weekly communication call. This is the MDC weekly communication calls. And you know what, guys? The reality is that, you know, systems run the business, but people run the system. All right, so you're going to want to tune into that. Again, to get to that, you just log into your back office and simply get plugged in and click on MDC Live. You know that this train is moving, right? So next up, to keep you on the moving on the right track, we're going to screen share the back office and show you exactly, from the newest affiliate to maybe an affiliate that's returning with us, what needs to be set up. Because after all, last year we had a 2.0 upgrade, and guess what? In just another week, we're gonna have a 3.0 upgrade. So it's best to stay tuned and get plugged in. But before I do that, I wanna introduce this beautiful woman who has helped me put together this presentation amongst some of the other amazing, incredible leaders here in the FUN community. You know, and she's a retired teacher, retired educator. She's a speech language pathologist, retired after 40 years of dedicated work to the school district. Hallelujah. Thank goodness for our teachers. She has a passion to help people and use her cannabis with her husband, and is now helping others learn about CBD and other health products that we have My Daily Choice. So take it away, Miss Michele Powers.
Thank you so much. And you know, I have a degree in talking. So when one of our wonderful colleagues, Dawn, couldn't do it, I said, well, we can do this. We got this, Shannon. So what I want to do is I want to show you your back office. I want to show you, if you've just joined, what you'll see here. Okay. So this is a demo account that Chris Robinson did for us, but we want to be able to show you all the specific places. So on your, whoops, now it's spinning, in your back office. Okay, coming back up, sorry about that. Always a technical difficulty someplace. Oh, you know what? I bet because I went up by, I don't know, why is it spinning? Oh dear. We learn to punt when you're in business.
It's okay. Just give it patience and I'm sure that it will pull up. And everybody knows that there's tech issues, right? It's all good.
Yeah. So I don't know why it's not logged. Okay, let me log in again under the demo thing. It's still spinning up there. Okay. Demo. Okay, I'm gonna stop my screen for just a second. Sorry about that. Cancel. Okay, now it's going. Okay, now I'm gonna log in under my demo. Hopefully I already had that up. Okay, we're gonna just do plan B here. Let me log in first. For some reason, I don't know why it's not working.
Well, that's because we had to do this presentation. And you know, of course, when you try to do something, it backfires.
Demo. Demo two, here we go, all right. Logging in under demo two. But what I want to do is I want to show you not to be, oops, says login is not. One, two, three, four, five. That's right, demo. I want to show you what not to be afraid of your back office, and also tell you that that's someplace you're going to want to check out at least once a day. Okay, because there's always things in there. Here we go. Let me share my screen now. And we know this is duplicatable. This can happen to anybody. And you know what? You just don't worry about it. We're all family in here and we have new family members, and they're going to say, well, you know what? They're trying. Okay. So this is what you're going to, when you open up mydailychoice.com, this is what's going to come up. You're going to log in. You're going to see your name and you're going to see your ID number. What you want to do is to go into your back office, which is right there. What we want to make sure here is that you are set up to succeed. You have all your information in there. We're going to go over the homepage. We're going to go over your dashboard so that you get to see all that's available to you. And Shannon is going to talk about the systems, and the systems that Josh has put in place for all of us to succeed is really, really something very unique. Not too many other companies have what we have. In fact, there's many companies who are coming, especially now with Marketplace, because of our technology. Our technology is far beyond advanced many, many companies, network company, marketing companies that are out there. Okay, so I don't know why it's just taking a little bit of time. Patience is a virtue. You can do this.
It is. I wish I had to chuckle a little bit because it's like, let's be clear about one thing about the technology, about My Daily Choices technology.
Not Michele Powers. Michele Powers technology may be in the toilet tonight. I'm just telling you. Okay. The technology from My Daily Choice is bar none. We are far, it's beyond the pale. Okay, so this is your dashboard. So if somebody calls, says you need to look in your back office, if somebody says go to your dashboard, this is what it is. And you will find it right above your username when you log in, okay? So in your dashboard, it's going to tell you what your active customers are, how many total you have, what your enrollments are, what your sales are, what rank you are, what your personal volume, your personal customer volume is. We have a binary systems, which means we are building two legs. I like to look at it this way. We have a team leg, and then we have a personal leg that we are building with our own customers and our team. So here is, you know, you don't really need to know how to get binary qualified just yet, but just know I want to show you so that you see what is back there so that you can learn how to do it. Okay. So the next thing we're going to do is we're going to go way down to my account. This is something I want to make sure that you all have signed up and filled in your first week or so that you have joined our company. All righty. You want to upload an image. Very important, because people are going to see you when they log on to your website. They want to see your face. Okay. So you're going to make sure you have your first name, your last name, your username is going to be there, your email, your phone number, make sure that's all correct. And then when you've made any additions or corrections, you're going to save it. All righty. Next thing I'm going to have you do is you're going to want to make sure your profile card is up to date. This is another thing people are going to see. When you send your website to somebody, they're going to click on the enroller. The enroller is you. So again, you don't have a picture. This is all they're going to see. And look it, you want a banner behind you. My Daily Choice is giving you options for banners. Pick one. You can also download your own banner. All righty. Here's something that we work on a lot as team building. We work on our story. Tell us a little bit about you. When someone logs on to buy something and purchase something from you, honestly, stories sell. Facts just tell. But if you have a story, that is something that someone's going to be able to relate to. Okay. If you don't have your own story yet, borrow one of ours. Get a hold of somebody. Anybody in the FUN family is willing to help you write your story and help you if you don't have a story. Okay. We also have YouTube videos. Here's another thing you want to put in. What are your top interests? Do you like dogs? Do you like to ride your bike? Do you like to go swimming? These are all things you want to make sure you know about. This is all of the links for My Daily Choice. Okay. So if you want to see all of those, here's some top products. And what I'd love you all to do is if you've been using our products, drop in the chat what your three favorite products are. And you want to make sure when you do it, you're going to put those in on this. Okay. And then also you want to make sure you have your email and your phone number there. All righty. So that's real important. Make sure you have a shipping address. You don't want it going to your neighbor. Make sure it's coming to you. You can always add a second one too. Let's say you go for the summer. You could, or you're on a boat in the Bahamas, like our dear friend Lynn, you can have your products and your information forwarded to you. This is another one you want to make sure you fill in. What's your credit card? How are you going to pay for your purchases? And you can also pay for them using your checking account. So all you do is click this arrow, and then it gives you all the information to put in. Enrollment setting. This is something that is brilliant on Josh's part for us. We used to just have right leg and left leg and alternative. Now we have this whole holding tank. So if you've got someone that you know is a mover and a groover, and you've got someone who's come in underneath that person, you can say, you know what? You sign up right now. I can put you under this Susie Smith. She seems like she's a real go-getter. So you can use the holding tank to kind of hang on to new affiliates and place them where you think they'll grow the best. Okay. Legacy. This is some, you know, this is like, I have my son. So if anything happened to me, all of my daily choice would go to my son. Okay. And then on here, this is all, make sure your social media information is right there. Make sure you've got your social media, your Facebook, your Telegram with your username. If you're on WhatsApp, if you have a YouTube, you can add all of those there. Okay. So if you ever have any questions, you know that we are right here to help you. All righty. Here's another thing that's very important to do. Make sure you have your payment options. We give you a lot of different, My Daily Choice gives you a lot of different ways to get paid. There's global wallets. You can do bank transfers, wire transfers, prepaid card, paper checks, CoinZoom, or you can just do the old fashioned way, direct deposit right into your checking account or your savings account. But make sure you have all your information here. If you don't have it in there and you get paid the first week that you're with us, guess where it's going to go? It's going to go in your credit wallet, which is fine, but you're not going to have access to it to spend to pay the light bill or whatever. You can purchase products from it, but you want to make sure you are set up so that when you get paid, it goes into the right account. And after you have it all filled in, do not forget to push save and activate. Lots of people don't do that. And guess what? They're like, well, I had it all filled out. It wasn't saved or activated. Okay. So the next thing is loyalty rewards. This is something that's huge with Amazon, with BJ's. You get rewards. So guess what? If you are purchasing items that have a reward next to it and you have it under a subscription, you're going to get money for purchasing that item, that product. And guess what happens? You can purchase more products from it. So it's kind of like double dipping, but it's really a very generous payout that Josh and Jenna have done for us. Okay. Gift wallets. This was brand new, I believe, last year. And this has been a game changer for me. Who doesn't give gift cards to people? Guess what? I don't buy Applebee's cards anymore. I give them a gift card here for their birthdays, for their anniversaries, for their Mother's Day, for Christmas. Why not? Guess what? You give out a gift card and they're going to purchase with you. It's like a win-win. You can also use it to open an account. If somebody doesn't have a credit card, they can give you cash. You can do a gift card and you can open up an account for them. All righty. Credit wallet. That's something that, you know, you can put money, a little bit of port. I put $50 of every paycheck in my credit wallet just in case I need to purchase for myself or for one of my teammates or a new customer. All righty. So the next thing we're going to do is we're going to go down to my website. Okay. You also can find out about your team. You can find out about your team messengers, where there's a prospect chat in here too. But this is very important. You want to know what your replicated website is. This is you. This is what makes you have your link to share with others. And it's right here. And you know, the username for this account is demo2, but your username will be right there. And all you do is you copy it to your clipboard and then you share it. That's what you do. It's wonderful. And this is another great thing that we had with our new 2.0 update. These are individual links with your personal username right at the end of it. Every product we have, everyone. So if I'm talking to somebody about, let's say, Fuel Factor X, and that's all they're interested in, I'm not going to send them my regular My Daily Choice link because I don't want them to waste time having to search for Fuel Factor X. I'm going to highlight this just like this. And I'm going to save it and I'm going to send it to him. Now, while he's on there, he's going to have the opportunity to see other products, but I've talked to him just about Fuel Factor X and I want to direct him right to where he wants to purchase from me. Okay. Capture pages. This is wonderful. This is someone who says, hey, I'm interested in doing something that you're doing. I've seen your posts. I'm interested in, I might need another stream of income. I've fallen on hard times, or I just got laid off, or I just had a baby and now I'm home on maternity leave and I want to have some income. These are capture pages. This brings them to a video that explains the business. And the beautiful part about this is when you send this to them, the word capture, it captures their information. They have to sign up with their name, their email, their phone number. And guess what? After they sign up, you get a nice little email that says, hey, you've got a new perspective, or someone signed up as an affiliate or a customer. And now they're in our system up to get emails from the company. You see how this is helping us grow almost on a daily basis? Josh and Jen are brilliant. This is another great thing that we have in our back office, product funnels. Let's say somebody wants to start selling Fuel Factor X. Well, I'm not going to send them a capture page. I'm going to send them, what is this? The Fuel Factor X capture page. This is what they're talking to me about doing. And I have a gentleman right now who sells used RVs. And so this is what he's doing. He's giving them a Fuel Factor X a bottle with every purchase. You get them in, you get them liking the product, and guess what? You're going to have repeat business. All righty. Another great thing that just came on your back office, shareable carts. Again, somebody says, I'm interested in oil. Well, I'm going to go in and or relief. Let's say, because there's one right here. I'm interested in the relief salve. I say, okay, I would love to make a cart for you. Do you think you'd like one jar or two? I think I'd like two. Well, I'm going to go in and I'm going to make them a cart, and I'm going to, as soon as I hit I'm active, it gives me this link. I'm going to send this link to them. All they have to do is click on it and pay for it. How brilliant is that? And I'm telling you, when Marketplace starts next month or this month, it is going to explode. So what we want you all to do is to get affiliates, get more, get people to sign up. Here's live stream. This is another one. Why, if I can sell the business, I can, but why not let Josh sell it for me? So with this, it's a live stream. It's in many different languages. And you know what? While you send this link to someone, which is right down here, you click on this copy link. Okay. If they want to learn about Forex or crypto, and they want to listen to Maddie Peps, I copy this, I send it to them. Guess what happens while he's presenting about Akashics? What's happening is Akashic choices are scrolling on the left-hand side. So we know what they can do? They can purchase it as they're listening to him. They're getting motivated by him. He's selling it for me. And guess who gets the order? Who gets the income? Me, I get the order. It's brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Okay, we're down to training, and I'm going to now throw it right back to my friend Shannon, because she's going to talk to you all about the training that's in our back office. It's all done for us, guys. There really isn't anything we really have to go out and search to do. It's all there for us. Okay, hope I did okay. It's my first time.
Shannon, you're muted, girl.
Thank you.
You're muted. I was going to say, I can read your lips, but I don't think anybody else can.
Onboarding guide for affiliates. So 7 steps to taking your business to the next level. We kind of laid it all out for you. So, you know, we need a system, right? Because you want to be able to save yourself time, energy, and money. And you know what? Open communication is key. So the first step here is the discovery call. with in the first 48 hours, you want to be able to have a conversation with your sponsor or upline, discuss your 30, 60, 90 day goals. You know, how much income are you looking to earn monthly? You know, most people forget about that and they don't think about it. How much time are you willing to put in weekly? I can't tell you how many times a month will go by and I have to reflect on going, what did I do for my business, right? So it's important to be able to schedule that time for your business, and also identifying the 5 products to stay alive and 6 to get rich and much more. What does that mean? You know, why don't you just start out with like 5 products and then that one extra bonus one that you're like, ooh, that looks interesting, or wow, I really like that, right? That way you can keep your focus in addition, especially because, again, we mentioned it already, a marketplace is coming and more brands and products and so on and so forth. So sometimes it's good to have that conversation with your sponsor or upline and then tune into a few certain things just to get you going. You know, where do you find out more? Well, in our FUN Training Facebook group, look for the 500K Sonia Lines newest post and video titled Top Questions to go over with your newest affiliate. Even if you've been in network marketing space for years and, you know, there's some great questions that you could even ask yourself to maybe get back on track and then just simply stay in touch with your goals. Step 2, the affiliate. That's you. That's why you're here. You were invited. It's Monday night. And you know what the affiliate gets? Access to sales, discounts, and products and member pricing. You earn commission. That's the big part right there. And you get a commission for referring others. Now, you may have come in, like maybe you started at the free account, right? You're like, let me just get it going. And it's really cool and so generous that My Daily Choice, they decided, Josh and Jenna decided that give you 25% of commission right off the bat, right? For never trying anything. And then you have other people that come in between and they try a product like I did. I started with CBD, but I quickly learn that moving myself into position as an executive was the best way that I can maximize the compensation plan. Now, I may not understood the compensation plan, but I understood money. And I understood that with sales, I was getting a really lucrative, they pay up to 85%. But I was getting 4 levels deep in all of my sales with an extra 15% on binary commissions. So we encourage you, and we're letting you know, this is the best way to start out. So as soon as you can get yourself to executive, the better. And we're going to go over exactly how to do that if you didn't start that way. But if you did, you're definitely a step ahead. So you want to be able to fast track, right? But never mind executive, get yourself in that position with the 90 points or 90 business volume, which generally is probably about $150, okay? Position yourself. And then work the 10-2 system, which Schwegel himself is going to be talking about that in a video in your back office. But we want to touch upon a few things here in the 10-2 system that he reviews. Okay. Number 1, build your list of 100 people is recommended, to be honest. Some people go, well, I don't really know 20 people, right? Some people have, you know, maybe their network is a lot smaller. Okay. And that's all good. We're just giving you if you're looking to go on fire here, you're going to want to do that 100 people list, right? Now you're going to also want to schedule your grand opening / your business launch or your business relaunch if you're coming back to us and hanging out tonight. Okay. And then what's going to happen from that grand opening even? Well, you can get 10 new customers, you can get 2 affiliates, get paid, earn 100K, earn 1K rank, and then you're automatically, boom, into profit. So now that might be overwhelming for some people, right? So you see there on the right-hand side, it's like, here's the softer way to start, right? Make a list of contacts, 24 hours, write at least 24 names, jot this down or take a screenshot. That way it's like a little bit of a memory jogger for you. You know, who is your 5 friends and family? Who would you invite to your backyard barbecue, right? I want you to think about that too. Who would you invite if you had a brick and mortar store in your town? Who would you invite to this, right? So 5 people that you spend the most time with, 5 people you went to school or work with, 5 people that you do business with, and 4 people that you're involved with your kids. This will at least help jumpstart that 10 and 2 system. All right, step 4. I mean, look at those ladies' faces. Aren't they just having a blast? They just launched their party. Business is open. That's what we're going to be helping you do for every Thursday, is doing a fun launch party, grand opening. We do a ribbon cutting. And again, we're just trying to help guide you to success as quickly as possible. So that list that you just made, invite those people to your launch for Thursday night. If Thursday night doesn't work for you, get with your sponsor and then schedule a day that does, right? But we have something we put together that everybody else does the work. You just got to show up with your people on your list. So here's an invite example. It says, "Hey, Laura, I hope you're doing amazing. I just saw something that blew my mind, and I was asked to reach out to a few people to invite them to a virtual reveal of what I just saw, and I immediately thought of you. I can't wait for you to see this, as I know it's something that you will appreciate. I only have a few select seats," which is true, because guess what? Our Zoom can max out, right? "So available for you on Zoom Thursday night at 9 p.m. It will take less than 40 minutes. And I'm wondering if I could count on you to fill one of those seats that I have available. You know, it would mean the world to me." Don't forget to let that person know that it really would mean the world to you. Again, if you had a brick and mortar store lined up and you were ready to open those doors and cut that ribbon, wouldn't you want to invite a buttload of people? That's the way you got to get into the mindset of thinking when you're about to do your launch or relaunch as well. So a little tip at the bottom, it says, what? A fun biz tip: be sure to follow up with your invitees 1 week before, 48 hours before, the day of, and that last hour before you open those doors. It's crucial to get into the inboxes, get it on the phone, text message, however you got to do it. If you got to send a pigeon across the U.S. to get people to show up at your launch, that's exactly what you want to do. Why? Because this will help you reach better success. All right, so step 5. We have make a post for engagement. Maybe you're a little wishy-washy online, and you know, maybe you're not comfortable yet. Maybe you don't even have your account as public. I recommend that you do that and put up a post and share your excitement. And I put a few examples there. So maybe take a quick screenshot if you have your phone near you, right? And you feel free to use one of these, share it on your social media platforms. And again, if you're not used to that, it will just break the ice for you a little bit. And then you want to create engagement on there. So a great time to post up is 6 p.m. your time zone, which is tomorrow on Tuesday. Step 6, do you know what an ad tag message group is? If you don't, we call it an ATM. Yeah, well, guess what? Money could fly out, right? But we all work together as a community, and we have our own community right here and our team group. It's called the F.U.N. House of Brands. So in this group, we work together collaboratively, helping each other. You know, maybe if Leslie puts up a post about an essential oil and a testimonial that knocks the socks off of Susie, but Susie's my affiliate, well, guess what? Somebody in there, the admin's going to check out, well, who was Susie invited from? Well, Shannon invited her. And then they will reach out to me, letting me know that Susie wants to place an order, right? So this is not just about where you can, it's not about, say, Shannon or Dale sharing his tires in here, right? You know, this is a community where we have testimonials, whether they're videos, and about our products, so on and so forth. And eventually we're going to do a little bit more in here, maybe have some events and some giveaways. Why? Because we know that there's money in the ad tag message group just on social media. So definitely get plugged in there. And we have an invite right down below for you. Again, you could take a quick screenshot if you'd like. And then it's letting the person know a little bit about the group. But remember, don't just like blindside people and invite them in. You don't want any, you know, any person in there, right? We don't want spammers and things like that. You want to get personal with that person and make sure that they're agreeing to come into the group, all right? So I don't recommend just inviting 100 people blindly. send them the message below, and it makes it more personable as well. All right, so our fun House of Brand posting tips, we put this together. As you see the gentleman in the lower right-hand corner, Raymond, we love you, Raymond. We're not gonging Raymond. We appreciate his efforts in there, but what we like to do in the group is kind of create curiosity. So if you're gonna make a post, here's some simple tips. Again, you can screenshot this, clear photos, don't show a product name. At the bottom of your post, you know, contact the person who invited you to this group for more. Like I said, it's a community group. It's not just get back to Michele Powers and place all your orders through her, right? It's not like that, but it's a community group. And if you post in the House of Brands, post a brand new post. And then after that, again, just a reminder, don't share stuff from your particular page. I want you to use this group as if it was your own. And if you need help or guidance as far as like, you know, the compliant terms, we do have a video in the back office that you can watch. I highly recommend that you do that. And we have a tip below that says no medical terms or conditions. So that is a big red flag. And even saying CBD and THC, things like that, some of the platforms don't allow that. So those are just some tips for you right there. All right. And then last but not least, you know, step 7, in your back office, Michele mentioned trainings before. Listen, guys, there's a ton of training. We don't want to get all trained out and all zooted out on trainings. We want to get you right into action, creating those lists, getting you launched, and so on and so forth. But these are the top 3 trainings that Josh himself, the secrets to success, he shares with us. And he goes over a little bit about launching your business, the compensation plan, and the mentality of the 10-2 system. Your first 48 hours checklist, we're giving you something right here. If you're not already plugged in, go into the Facebook Fun Training Group in Guide 1, and then you can review and print out your checklist for the first 48 hours. You know what? I really appreciate you guys all hanging on tonight and showing up. You know, thank you for joining us. We'll see you on Thursday at your grand opening, business launch, relaunch. And again, welcome to the fun. It is time to celebrate. Woo, woo! Thanks for hopping on, guys.